Buongiorno and welcome autumn. What better way to celebrate this season full of warm, bright colors and delicious flavors than with a good plate of tagliatelle with porcini mushroom. A first course of fresh pasta among the most classic autumn with an intense taste. We were so excited to have received the fresh porcini mushroom that we did not have the time to wait to prepare the tagliatelle, normally made strictly by hand, because they have the right porosity to absorb all the flavor of the meaty porcini mushroom. Yes, we bought our pasta. Okay, we start preparing the cleaning the porcini mushroom, clean from the soil, scraping the stem with a small knife. If they are very dirty, you can clean them with a slight damp cloth. Do not pass them, even quickly, under cold running water. However fresh they are, they will absorb and lose their structure, flavor, and texture. We will cook tagliatelle, and I show you here the difference between tagliatelle and pappardelle. Pappardelle are definitely brighter. And we use only Italian extra virgin olive oil, 100% extra virgin olive oil from Italy. We cut the porcini in slices, and we pour the oil or butter, if you prefer, in a large pan on a medium heat. Add the garlic and rosemary, and then pour the porcini mushroom in. Salt, pepper, and we cover with the leather, and then we cook for 10 minutes. This is a fantastic recipe for a Sunday menu. I gather the whole family for lunch. It's a perfect plate to enjoy the autumn. Bring the water to boil, then put salt and cook the tagliatelle for 3-4 minutes if they are fresh one, or 4-5 until 6 minutes if you buy in a store. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and that will help us to continue to make our video. When the tagliatelle are ready, drain and pour directly into the sauce, keeping a little bit of cooking water, because if at the end they will be too dry, it will help you to make more moisty your tagliatelle. The porcini are in symbiosis with, they grow in symbiosis with the tree. So no tree roots, no porcini, you cannot cultivate them. So it's a fantastic mushroom. Enjoy them, absolutely. So of course some grana padano or some parmesan on top, and that would be a fantastic plate for your lunch, dinner, Sunday lunch and dinner. Some wine suggestion: Pinot Noir, Syrah, Cabernet Sauvignon. That could be the right choice. Divertitevi, enjoy, and buon appetito.